doing?
This is not okay. The front lady just said it's been snowing for 2 hours.
Mom's gonna be a little nervous when she gets out.
There's a rhythm and rush these days. Where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams.
Well, I got an hour to go.
And the world goes shallow and the world goes deep.
It's game time. Let's do it.
Sometimes there's things in my head I don't. Gears won't turn, wheels won't go. There's no place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and we train.
What do you think, Taylor?
Can you take a picture of us?
Engines won't turn and we train.
This is not as advertised.
The cold?
No, I'm so proud of him.
We sent him off successfully. We're going to Karnak. So we'll see you there.
We are an hour, 10 minutes in, so he should not be here until 1 hour from now at the earliest. I'm waiting for the rest of the crew. They should be here in about 10 minutes.
Yeah, what do you think about the snow? What do you think about the snow, Judah?
I'm very excited. I'm glad I'm here.
All right, what do you need?
One more.
Any of that? All right. To the south turn, which is 2.5 miles from Karnak.
We don't need to. Based upon if he's a quarter mile ahead of where I think he's at,
yeah.
He's about a half mile out.
Yep, should be. Okay, we're back in Vienna, and this should be about 26-ish miles in, so around a quarter of the way through with this thing. So we're at 5 hours in, hoping to be done in the next station. Waiting on them to come back in, and then we'll hit the next aid station, which should be Shelby Road, and then we'll have the long 7 mile, and that'll put us at Tunnel Hill.
Go dogs. How you doing, Russ?
By the flagpole.
I think that's the next one. It's 2.8 right. Miles
to
the next
stop.
Yeah, it's short.
Also, they got burgers over there if you want one, but you gotta go get them. What's this in the window right there?
Molly!
Do you want a hamburger? Right in this window.
Oh, we can pick.
Thanks. Y'all doing a great job.
Hamburger, cheeseburger.
Appreciate it.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
You smell your tank.
Oh. How you feeling?
Not too bad.
Yeah.
He's not cold. Certainly...
Thank you.
You're...
Hey.
What do you think?
Yep, it's doing good.
Hours 42 minutes in, so when he gets up to us he should be somewhere over 30 miles. Getting ready to see Dad at the Shelby Road stop. They brought some reinforcements. No good.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Thanks, everybody. Y'all doing a wonderful job. Exactly. Well, bad, Tal.
We're hanging in there. We're trying to keep up. Yep, you're doing good. You're sitting at a good pace. So.
Sprint.
We're gonna knock out some miles.
All right, sounds good. What is this one, 4.6?
I have no idea.
It's pretty close to that. It's not terrible. But we'll see you out at the next one. Yeah, don't think of it like that. Tell us what you're thinking.
I'm very excited.
Yeah.
Confident.
Yeah, very okay. Confident. That's good. And you got one more leg after this one, or maybe two more?
Yep.
Okay. Is that energy drink kicking in yet?
Yeah.
Are you cold or are you warm?
I'm really warm right now.
That's good. And you'll get warmer when you get started running.
Yep.
All right. We'll see how it goes. Good luck.
Okay.
Is it too bright? Better? All right, tell us what you think, Taylor.
I really hope that he likes my snacks that I brought for him.
Yes.
I got him a cup of marshmallows and a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Some good options here.
That's good. What do you think, Abigail? You don't know?
Looking good.
It's good.
Staying strong.
We'll see how your man comes back in.
Strong.
See if it feels good.
All right, that light, you can see 3 miles.
Need any change out on clothes or shoes?
Are you on clothes?
Judah's up.
up. He's had his Red Bull. He's ready to roll.
Do it for Tate.
All right. Thank y'all.
All right. Good job, Russ.
You're good.
Come on, Judah.
Go. Go get him, Judah.
Good job.
He's doing good. I mean, his legs, he's tired, but he's doing good. Keeping a good pace. He got quiet on me, and I had fun. I talked the whole thing. Anyway, buddy, I was over there, and he didn't tell me to shut up, but I think it was good. And then I started singing Wind Beneath My Wings. He didn't like it, but the two women that came by, he thought it was really sweet.
Could be coming in on mile 60 when he gets here. We're at 12 hours, 52 minutes. We're gonna get him a Yukon and some food. We'll send him off again with Eli.
I don't know, it's pretty good. He said he's feeling pretty good.
It's really cold out. It is currently 1:34 in the morning.
You're almost done, Russ. Keep it up.
Elijah. How you feeling?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
How's your dad feeling?
Crap, probably, but he'll
So we're at Shelby Road, waiting on Dad to come through the last aid station, and then he's gonna push on to the finish, about 2.8 more miles. So we're almost there.
Congratulations. Glad to be done. 26 hours, 15 minutes, and 49 seconds.